Remember this. Not only did we get the tax cuts, which everybody said we wouldn't get, and by the way, repealed in that tax cut the individual mandate, which is a tremendous thing. This is where you're forced to pay in order not to have health care, okay? Is that great? You pay for the privilege of not having health care. So you're subsidizing lots of other people. That's gone. I know people came up to me with tears in their eyes. They're saying, I'm forced to pay not to have health care. It's very unfair. And by the way, we're having tremendous plans coming out now, health care plans, at a fraction of the cost that are much better than Obamacare. And except for one senator who came into a room at 3 o'clock in the morning and went like that, we would have had health care, too. We would have had health care, too. Think of that. But I think we may be better off the way we're doing it. It's piece by piece by piece, Obamacare is just being wiped out. The individual mandate essentially wipes it out. So I think we may be better off. And people are getting great health care plans, and we're not finished yet. But remember, one person walked into a room when he was supposed to go this way, and he said he was going this way, and he walked in and he went this way, and everyone said, what happened? What was that all about? Boy, oh boy, who was that? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to be controversial, so I won't use his name, okay? What a mess. But it's all happening anyway. It's all happening anyway.